Okay, let's do this. Seems entirely too easy. Not that I mind easy. Sweet, point two. Atomair Institute. Coin am I sitting on right now? Indeed, we've discovered many things here. 716. Yeah, I'm not gonna complain about that one bit. Yeah, I've discovered a whole mess of things. Audiographs, I've discovered a mess of them too. Lore, discovered a mess of that. And I even got a new map. Can't wait to see what that looks like when it's finished. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Another one of these things? Damn clockwork soldiers. Not gonna lie, I have no idea.
Last, but where is Jindosh?
Oh. Hello.
I would have left by now. Stormed out. But I must have a pair of those clockworks. Oh, look! It's one of the clockworks. But what is it doing? Is this some sort of maze?
It's obviously a chamber for conducting experiments and
Oh, hello. Invitation letter from Jindosh. Dear Mr. Hadros, it would be my pleasure to play host to you and give you a personal demonstration of my clockwork soldiers as you take possession of yours. As you must know, the cost is exceptionally high, but once you see one of my creations in action, you will be unable to resist the purchase. Please arrive at the appointed date between the hours of 2 and 3 in the afternoon. It is important that you arrive at the time I have specified, as I otherwise might mistake you for an intruder. Sincerely yours, Kieran Jindosh.
Tests.
How would you know? You can barely wind a watch.
Jindosh isn't here. Do you suppose we're in danger?
Let's just stay here to be safe. I'm starting to rethink my desire to purchase anything from the man who built a mansion like this.
Indeed. Alright, so we've read that. Light pouch. Sweet. Believe me when I say I am...
Someone there?
What the hell?
This head of yours is worth its weight in silver.
Ow. Yeah, don't worry, I'm not gonna kill you. What the hell? What now? Okay. It's just those two running about. Yeah, we've heard about the observatory closure. I can't believe I can bat someone with a freaking tailbone. And there we go. What do we have here? Grapes, I forgot. That's just grapes. Raw whalebone.
What do you want? Family, this Go place away. Might be a lot more tolerable, but that sort of thing no never right to seems to cross stranger. His mind. Bleep.
Sokolov's needs. No two staff. As you know, we have a special guest in the assessment chamber, the infamous inventor Anton Sokolov. While the facility is not noted for its creature comforts, I expect Sokolov's basic needs and bodily functions to be taken care of so they never become a nuisance to me. Jindosh.
At once!
Be on your way!
Good yeah. riddance!
Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
My goodness. Oh, sweet. Oh my gosh, really a pressure point system. Thank you. Come on. Come on. This conditioning Sokolov. Had to do it, guys. Had to do it. So the high and mighty Anton Sokolov won't deign to aid me in my efforts to make a new version of the Clockwork Soldier. Fine. I have another solution. My electroshock machine. Long a side project of little practical use will just be the thing. If I can find the right calibration, I should be able to damage those parts of Sokolov's mind related to independence and free will, leaving intact his vast knowledge and hopefully an even more important quality of the old man possesses, though it pains me to admit, his legendary creativity. Well, you don't have to. Alright, well, we've taken care of that. Alright, I am curious as to if I will find anything. It looks like everything is still above me. Aha, there it is. 31. Man, I have missed out on a lot. At this point, I don't care. I think I've gotten... No. Don't deign to make it easy, do they? What the hell was that? Jeez, I had to make sure that wasn't my dog. Anyway, I had to, guys, I had to. Just to check it out. So yeah, that goes around. There's nothing there. Does this go around? It does. What it does, I have no idea. This is like the world's craziest maze. Charm nearby, but I guarantee it's not anywhere where I'll be able to get it. Yeah, it's up there. You're over there, but you're still upstairs. You're still in the maintenance bay. I need to find a way to get into the freaking maintenance bay. Well, here we go. We're gonna start pushing buttons. All right. still somewhat trapped. In here. Ha! All too easy. Blood topology of Grim Alex. Sweet.
Sokolov.
Note to Anton Sokolov. My dear Anton, I hope the sound of the clockwork soldier outside your cell doesn't disturb your rest. I find the solid footfalls and gentle electronic hum to be soothing, but you may be a different opinion. Be of a different opinion. In fact, in your condition, the noise might be maddening, especially since the pressure plate for the exit to your cell is positioned tantalizingly within reach. But should you attempt to venture forth from the assessment chamber, like some wrinkled gray-whiskered rat hunting through a labyrinth for a morsel of cheese, you will soon find your stoic guardian bearing down on you. You are an intelligent man. I'm sure I don't need to illustrate what those honed edges would do to your ancient and haggard body. Kieran Jindosh. Well, I have taken care of it.
It would have to be you. Perhaps Megan came for you in Dunwall. But Jindosh, he's alive, but I burned his mind out. Used one of his machines against him. Well, that's the Corvo I remember.
So he's unconscious. What do I have to do with him? Really have to carry him? All right, well that's easy enough. Oops, did not stay to full time. Little too anxious, that's all. Ugh. Sokolov back to the carriage. I'm not anticipating that to be too much of a problem.
What wouldn't I give for a bottle of pear soda?
Holy shit.
Right.
Goodbye. Come here, friend. I've got a surprise for you. Goodbye. Interesting. Delilah's secret. Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. No, we already read that. Alright, well, I think we've gotten that. Guards today. Yes, there's the assessment chamber. Where's the maintenance key, though? That's where literally every key, I believe, is. Alright, come here, Anton. Deactivate all magnetic or mechanical devices while assessment chamber is in use. Nothing must interfere with my delicate calibrations. Oh, sweet. And I get a free stun mine. How did I miss you? Okay, so what I'm going to do Well, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to save. Area and two is private. That thing is still on, isn't it? God damn it. Ah, damn. Oh my god, again? Rest in peace, and thank God. Yep, I have absolutely nothing to stun per se. I mean, I can blind an enemy. Yes, everything is below. Succeeded. Yes, he is still unconscious. Thank Christ. Unfortunately, this is not a convenient place for me. Oh man, his freaking clockwork mansion. Whale oil tank dispenser and a whale oil fueling station. My efforts to fine-tune the electroshock machine have been less than successful. Breaking down the more bothersome elements of a subject's personality, such as willpower, while leaving conjugation and creativity unharmed, has proven unrealistic. Instead, my machine leaves the subject babbling like a child, which is the opposite of what I need from Sokolov. Food. another light pouch. Wow, I apparently missed a lot of stuff. Man, that is a beautiful sight. I may regret this.
It's a long way down.
Aha! So we've figured it out. Unfortunately, the maintenance key is still needed, and I have no idea where to get it. That is super annoying. Wait a second, can't I technically... Wow. Peter, you are blind. All right, let's see. Unfortunately, none of our rooms are actually in here, so... Shit. That's okay, there might actually be... some interesting stuff in here. No way. Oh, yes. That made my day. I won't lie, that literally made my day. So far, things are looking good. The amount of stuff. Fascinating. I still have no idea how. To get the bone charms I need. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to sneak through walls as I go through them. Yeah, it's... ugh. These things have to be through, like, holes in the wall. Oh, I'd be upset if that thing was just literally right there. God, I'm so nervous. Okay, it's not. Things like this drive me crazy. It's so nerve-wracking. All right, not... weapon. No. Thank God. This is a configuration I'm not sure I've seen before. This is a configuration I don't think I've ever seen before.
I'm tired. How long, my dears? How long must I endure in this shadow state?
Ooh, hello. I've looked at Lookout Bell. Oh, nope, I have not.
Duke Lookout Bell.
Nope, I have not. There's just so much here. So I'm still, I should still be able to get to him, right? metronome. Window. Still able to get to him. It all comes down to I need to get down there and then pull that lever. Apparently I need a freeze time to be able to do that. And I should have saved. I'm an idiot. I wonder how bad that set me back. Son of a bitch. Alright. We're going to have an adventure. Leave you there. Thank you. know. What we need to do. Honestly, what I think I'm gonna do is push this button. Oh my gosh. Found one of these things. But man, finding these things is a pain. Like, literally. Alright, well, I am... Let's go back to Sokolov. I think we found... almost everything we need to. This is not the room with the security system. God, that about gave me a heart attack. This guy is happily sleeping. Rest in peace, bud. Rest in peace. Or just lay there. That's cool too. Ultimately, I think we found new things.
How many more chances will I get to travel? To leave Dunwall?
Conductive filaments. Jesus. I'm finding all sorts of crazy stuff. Letter to Amato Foundry. Please type and send this letter to Nora Amato Foundry. Madam, your idiot foreman just queried me thusly. Will any size do? Any size, he says. No, no, no. The components must be precisely the size specified in my plans. I need assurances that there is someone at your facility who understands this, who will see to it personally that all the parts I requested will be perfectly uniform, exactly sized, and composed of the requested materials. I will not pay a single coin until I have confirmation that my requirements will be met. These parts are not just paperweights for my desk. They must fit together within a larger machine after they leave your doors. I await your reply, Karen Jindosh. Know what? Screw it. Sweet. I'm so glad that I'm discovering new things about this place all the time, but this house is a freaking mess.